with another video. I'm back with another video. Come on now. I'm back with another video. I'm back with another video. Come on now.
I'm back with another video. Come on now. Come on now. Come on now. Come on now.
Hey family, I'm back. How are y'all doing, family? So today I got me some pho noodles. Yes, I made them at home. I went to the Asian place and I got me some pho noodles and I got the stuff to go into it. So how y'all been doing, family? I hope everybody's been having a blessed and positive day. And I hope y'all ain't been letting nobody steal y'all joy. Don't let nobody steal y'all joy, because Boss Mom ain't gonna let nobody steal her joy. Love y'all so much. So I'm about to send my grace and I'm about to dig in. Amen, amen. Ooh, it's hot too. Look, it's nice and hot. So family, I ain't had any one of them Asian spoons, but I ordered me one. I ordered me one of them Asian bowls, but it ain't get here yet, so I'm gonna have to put this right here. We ain't get here yet, but that's fine. And I don't know how to eat with no chopsticks. But that's fine, too. Let's move this back. It's nice and hot. Mmm. Oh, it's good. That pho sauce is good. I don't like to. I ain't mean to make this big bowl. I'm heavy-headed, okay. It's good, though. Woo. Man, come on, Noodles. I ain't finished yet, cause baby, this is taking time. These noodles hard to pick up. They're spicy, but they're good. I put pepper. Crushed peppers and hot sauce. But I ain't full yet. And then the fun noodles that I got, family, it came in a big bag. So I got some for like the next time I fix something. I think these are the rice noodle kind. spicy, man. I got a burp. I was about to get the beef. This is the beef kind. I'm about to get the pork. She said, no, get beef. Close it down. I was about to get the bone. I mean, what am I talking about? I was about to get the bowl one. The bowl for noodle back. I wanted to make it. I just can't get with these noodles. Because these are the rice noodles. Look at Dale. The spice level, hot, baby. Them crushed peppers, I think them crushed peppers did it. And then, like I said, that pepper. I'm telling you, if you got a little cold, get you some pho noodles. And I'm on a little soup. This gonna get you right. Cause I ain't even got no cold. And it's getting me right. I'm full now. Took me a hard time. To get them noodles on that fork. That was good though. I'm talking about I'm done, but I'm still digging. What? And four. But that was good. All right, family, I'm all done. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to all of my videos. And just know,